His kingdom come.
Thank you for the cross. amazing, undeserved gift, Lord, that is your Son. Came down to earth just to redeem us all, even though we didn't deserve it. You came for us, Lord, just as we were. Didn't need to do anything to win over your approval. You loved us with everything you had. Just want to worship you, Lord. I've been strong and I've been broken within a moment. I've been faithful and I've been reckless at every bit. I've held everything together, watched the shadow. I've stood tall. Thank you.
This room, I know we carry our cares, I know we carry our burdens, I know we carry our worries, I know there are things in this room, right, that you can't even begin to tell people. But you know, as I'm praying for you today, right, I just, you know, even as the song says that we abandon our hearts, that today, guys, can you abandon your hearts to the Lord, because He so wants you, because He so wants you, that He doesn't need it, you know, but He so wants you. He wants your cares, He wants your concerns, He wants your worries. You know, in this room, right, I just feel like there's some of us here who feel that, you know, Lord, I've been trusting you. I've been trusting you this whole year for my breakthrough. It's like July, Lord. I've been trusting you so long and you've not seen the breakthrough, God. And I sense disappointment. I sense fear. I sense anxiety. But can I just remind you again today that your Jesus is here. Your Jesus is here to meet every need that you have. He has never disappointed you. He's not going to start now. that today, even as you sang this song, we abandon our hearts. Can you abandon your cares? That right now, as you lift your hands, I want you to see yourself abandoning your cares. I want you to see yourself abandoning your worries. I want to see you just see yourself abandoning your anxiety and say, Lord, you know, Lord, I don't know what to do. Lord, I may not have all the answers, but I know that you do, Lord. And above all, Lord, I really just want you. You know, I just want to read a verse to you today. It's in Psalms 32, in the Passion Translation, it says in verse 7, Lord, you are my secret hiding place, protecting me from these troubles, surrounding me with songs of gladness. Your joyous shouts of rescue release my breakthrough. And today, I just want to repeat that part again. Your joyous shouts of rescue release my breakthrough. The Lord is shouting over you today. He says, I will give you your breakthrough. That even though it's July, come on, hope again. Dream again, believe again. It's not too late, but only in July. Your Jesus knows the best time to give you the best things. Will you believe Him today? Will you throw your cares away? Will you throw your concerns away? You say, Lord, I believe in you again. Raise your hands with me, people. Just lift your hands and say, Lord, I surrender my heart to you. I surrender my cares. I surrender my expectations for this year. And I say, Lord, have it all. Have it all, Lord, because above everything, Lord, I just want you. And Lord, today I just want to pray for our people today. Lord, I thank you that I invite you to this room again. And Lord, remember that whatever we have on our hearts cannot compare to the fact that you love us. And because you are for us, nothing can be against us. Not our fears, not our worries, not our cares. And I speak to you today that your breakthrough is coming. Dream again, hope again, see again. See again, dream again. And Lord, I thank you, I thank you, I thank you. I know that when we leave this room, we will know that you have touched our hearts. And our breakthrough is coming. And we can believe and hope again. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. We just get a lot of shout of praise because it's so good to us. Offering, right? So just prepare your offering to the Lord. Just know, right, that there's nothing we can give Him, right, that He's not already given us. So if you just feel like something in your heart you want to give, just freely give. And if you don't, it's cool too, because He loves you. And can I just like invite the team up for the offering item? Thank you.
breath till that soul's for good. For the Lamb that conquered death and the devils from their tombs. Every year.